Any response to our transmission?
Nothing.
No visual change either.
Surprised?
Send it again.
The entire sequence? How about just the prime numbers?
You're tired.
So are you.
The prime numbers and the elemental constants. Then we'll stop.
An acceptable compromise. It's not as if they're going anywhere. If they even exist in the first place.
Do you doubt that?
I doubt everything.
So you weren't one of those children that had the entire series of skyship friends?
Actually, I had them all. Even the duplicates. You couldn't walk into my home without tripping over a friend or two.
Star of the night, star of the day, come to take my tears away. Make my life always bright.
Captain! Lieutenant! Oh, I thought I'd never see you again.
Are you all right?
I've had a few close calls over the years, but all in all...
Years?
It's been over three. But at least I knew you hadn't left me behind. All I had to do was look up and there you were, the brightest star in the sky.
Well, what do they know about us?
Only that we arrived here centuries ago. They blame us for the seismic tremors, but everything else is pure speculation. And let me tell you, they like nothing better than to speculate about Voyager. Doric would go on and on, skyship this, skyship that.
Doric?
The owner of the building I lived in, until the war started.
There was a war?
Oh. The neighboring state decided to lob a few cannon shells at us. Our tactical air command responded, and a new treaty was signed in a matter of weeks, but not before my apartment was in ruins.
Well, so they have aviation technology.
They're hardly savages, Captain. In fact, they're making great strides technologically, thanks in part to Voyager.
What do you mean?
From the moment our ship arrived in the sky, they've been trying to make contact. Our presence has encouraged invention, religion, science, art, even children's toys. They're all variations on a single theme. Voyager.